Climate change demands transformation. To improve how food is produced for our world, the agricultural industry needs not only to continue to adapt, it must innovate. Farming today demands yield, quality, and sustainable practices to meet net zero carbon targets. Livestock contribute significantly to the methane and nitrous oxide levels, both harmful greenhouse gases. They are released through the digestive process of ruminant animals from belching and from urine and dung. Germinal is addressing this challenge with Aber high sugar grasses, a new generation of grasses scientifically proven to reduce greenhouse gas emissions from livestock. Developed over 25 years through collaborative research with IBERS, the Institute of Biological, Environmental and Rural Science at Aberystwyth University, these unique grasses contain elevated levels of water-soluble carbohydrates, commonly referred to as sugars. So, how do they work? Ruminant livestock have a primary stomach called a rumen. The rumen acts like a factory and is the first stage of converting plant proteins found in grassland into animal proteins, which we as consumers can digest. However, only about 25% of the plant proteins are converted. The rest are excreted as ammonia and nitrous oxide. Aber high sugar grass, with their much higher sugars in the form of soluble carbohydrate, feed the rumen microflora, enabling them to capture more of the plant proteins and convert them to amino acids, which are then turned into meat and milk. This reduces greenhouse gas emissions and increases both meat and milk yield, giving farmers better animal returns. Aber high sugar grass is a climate smart grass. For farmers, it's a forage crop powerhouse and a significant move towards net zero farm emissions. Used at scale, Aber high sugar grass, also known as Aber HSG, is an intelligent strategy for food producers to proactively steer sustainable practices. With both agronomic and environmental benefits, Aber HSG varieties are already recognized by leading retailers who have adopted them into their supply chain. The agricultural industry can adapt with more responsible practices and productive products that reduce environmental impact. Germinal's Aber high sugar grass is a step towards a more positive food future.